Hello there, Bombers fans. Wednesday here, and it's time to look at the keys to a Bombers victory versus the BC Lions. Now, every week we could have some of the same keys. We would say that defense would be a key, special teams, penalties, winning the turnover battle, and making yards and first downs on offense. But if we just highlighted those every week, it would be a pretty boring video. So this week, and again, filming from my Bombers office, with my chairs from the old stadium, my desk, and my flag here, just a different vantage point of this office, I'm going to give you what I believe to be the number one key for a Bombers victory on Friday night versus the BC Lions. The number one key is game planning. Winnipeg Blue Bombers have proven that game planning has not been a strength of theirs all season long. They've either, number one, been unable to come into the game with a solid game plan, or number two, unable to adjust at halftime and execute the necessary adjustments for the team that they are facing. Now, last week against the Edmonton Eskimos, the Bombers came in with what looked like a pretty solid game plan, as the first quarter, in particular, looked very strong, but in the second half, they faltered, and once again, we saw that game planning was the issue. They could not make the adjustments at halftime and execute those to a proper game plan for a Bombers victory. So that is the number one key. That is the only key we're going to talk about this week. That's it. Game planning. Winnipeg Blue Bombers game planning. It looks like Friday is going to have a good crowd again at this point in time as far as ticket sales go. Looks like the weather's going to be about 17 degrees, cloudy with a chance of rain. And we're hoping that we don't get rain down on. But more importantly, we are hoping that the rain of futility from the Winnipeg Blue Bombers and their ability to game plan does not hit us one more time. So thanks for watching, and this has been Don the Sign Guy. Bye for now.